Hi, I'm Danielle LeVeck, and I'm here to answer some questions from BoardVitals in the Acute Care Nurse Practitioner exam. Ann Perry is a 70-year-old white female with no significant past medical history who is evaluated for a follow-up of a blood pressure measurement of 155 over 89 in clinic 1 month ago. Prior to that visit, her blood pressure was measured at the local pharmacy and was 152 over 88. She has no family history of coronary artery disease, does not smoke, and exercises 3 days per week for an hour. Today, once again, her blood pressure is 154 over 89. What is the most appropriate course of action for the NP to take in the management of this patient's blood pressure? So an important thing to note about this question is that Ms. Perry is a 70-year-old female. She has been to the doctor 3 separate times, and her blood pressure has been elevated with a systolic greater than 150 and a normal diastolic, which is less than 90. Her blood pressure appears to be an isolated symptom, so it's likely related to her aging and the decreased compliance of arterial walls. So it would be appropriate to treat her with a medication at this point. Therefore, dietary modifications and exercise, it sounds like she already does that, so that would not be the treatment. Beginning treatment with hydrochlorothiazide is the first line medication for somebody who is a non-diabetic and has an elevated blood pressure 3 separate times over the age of 70, so the answer would be C. And beginning treatment with propranolol is not appropriate because a beta blocker is not a first line agent, especially in somebody over the age of 70. This has been Danielle LeVeck for BoardVitals, and I hope you will join me next time for more review questions.